Well, welcome back to this Ojibwe playthrough. Can I learn Claim Delaware? Oh, yeah. Who's my heir? My heir is Anuwamveasuik. No legal heir. And I'm 39. Uh oh. I should be almost done with my overextension. If not done. Just one more. Oh, wait. I am 15 now. Okay. That's what I was waiting for. One, two, okay. See, I don't care. In fact, I want them to be. I want to be Christian. Like, I don't care which one, just one that I can start getting into marriages. Oh well, Powhatan. Go protect trade in Chesapeake Bay. Not Chesapeake Bay. Jesus. Gulf of St. Lawrence. There we go. See, this is still 3 years ahead. Probably just want to get that. I could put up a glorious totem pole. That's funny. Alright, fabricate claim on Chicksaw. I think because they're, I can't make them my vassal. Well, here we go. 2 years. Could save a little. Do it next year. Enforcements. It's right there. I think I also want naval ideas, or maybe trade. Which one? I think I'm gonna go with naval. I can't believe that Scotland still exists. Can maybe even go another one. It's just shock. That's not that big of a deal. This one, on the other hand, increases good stuff. change that increase over time thing, so just they just keep on getting more expensive. Neighbor bonus. Who has that? What neighbor of mine has it? Does Spain have it? No. Nobody has it. Oop. But I will get it now. This one is ahead of time, 13 years again. So I can get another. Get some leader shock. Which only goes into effect after you get a new leader, unfortunately. Okay, Arapaho. What's the question is, should we just go? We gotta go west. And then we can fill in. Spain is... Oh, Spain's an ally. Oh, they're in a war together. Oh, fuck. Who are they fighting? France. And losing, of course. Perhaps after that war... Brandenburg, Ulm, Ferrara. So it must have been Ferrara, was it? Yeah, Ferrara. Since the max is at 52, it's better to spend those. 48, 11, 17. I can get another. Yeah. Take Creek, and there will only be a couple Native American tribes left other than the Ojibwe. But, that's fine. coming in here? 27? Outgoing is 9, 13, 15. If I can move that up this way. Outgoing is 6. Well, we should improve relations again. Just make sure we're all buddy-buddy forever. Restricted colonial expansion. I don't understand what that means. Start fabricating claims on like Yamsey. I should declare some war. The end of the creek. So then we could probably go after Florida here. They bowed out of that war. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. When we come back, we'll finish this warp with a creek, and then I think we'll get our cores back, finally. Thanks for watching.